presenting to you the Headscalator, the Headscalator, the Headscalator, the missed me. Right, prerequisites for this are you need a hoop, a torso, a leg, and another leg if you have a spare one, a beanie is recommended, and also knowing how to do the escalator. First thing I do with this one, ta-da, here we go, hurry up, come on, is pinch it in the forearm and the side of the body. Yeah, right there, like that guy's showing ya. So you do the escalator thing and grab it, kind of pinch it in there. See, throw, pinch, the hoop is going to want to go up anyway. So that's when you pinch, you lean your head over. Not too hard, we don't need to see stars. So it's pinch and lean. That's me exaggerating the moves to make it look more swishy and swank. So the recap is pinch and lean. Pinch and lean and flourish. Optional. Ta-da!